story. Nope, you're so boring. Take your stuff and bounce. Choke on all your sick opinions, 'cause I'm not listening. Fight like a lion. I'll start alright. You can knock me down, down to my knees. Turn my bones to ashes, bury me. Rising like a phoenix, I'll make you see. Burn even higher, burn even higher. I'm a wildfire. I'm a wildfire. I'm a wildfire.
Where's Rihanna? I'll just find her myself. Wow. I'm too late. She's already out looking for me. Hey, Veronica. Looks like you found your way to the school part. Where were you?
At the nerd convention.
Really? Because I asked Andrew if there was a nerd convention, and he said no.
Ooh.
So, where were you?
I was out with my boyfriend.
Jack, come here.
Mwah.
That looked like a fake kiss.
Mwah.
If you say so.
Okay, since it's already summer, we have no classes other than the fun things. You could join clubs, how to dance, how to do things, I guess you could say. Go to parties. It's just a lot of fun.
Cool, but I think I want to start meeting people.
Who do you want to start with?
Him.
But yeah, not just like totally.
Oh, no. That's Sydney's.
See if I care.
I'm coming. Oh, right. Hi.
I was just like...
I'm Veronica.
Oh, that's...
It's nice to meet you, Veronica.
You too. What's your name?
Ashley.
What about you?
Veronica?
Ew, Veronica's such a stupid, fat old lady name. Yeah.
I think it's actually really pretty.
Ocean, shut up.
Well, Ashley's a cliche name.
Ooh.
Uh-oh. Listen, honey, most girls would say they don't want drama. But maybe a little fight would be fun.
I don't want to break one of my claws, but thanks.
Now, you're in my personal space bubble. Do you mind?
Pop.
Popped your bubble.
Ah!
No.
That's it. 3:00. Meet me here.
Ah!
Oh, and so you know, I'm not afraid of a princess.
Nobody calls me a princess.
And I'm not scared of a stereotype blonde brat.
I'm not blonde.
Maybe you shouldn't say things unless you know what you're saying. Or you'll just sound like the idiot that you are.
I'm sorry.
Ooh, dang.
Come with me. I got her here.
What's going on?
Veronica, you're special.
Thank you, but we all are special.
Listen, Veronica, this is going to be a lot to take in. But we're all different.
We're monsters.
Funny. Goodbye.
No. We're all different monsters, Veronica. I'm an angel. He's a vampire.
She's a shapeshifter.
He can just fly super fast.
He's also a vampire.
and she's, well, an identity stealer, which sounds a lot worse than what it is. It's just that she can look like anybody she wants and sound like them too. And while I was quote-unquote out, I actually came back after you were asleep, got a bit of your DNA, and came back here. You found out that you're a werewolf. Yeah, if you think I'm believing any of this, you're funny.
Today your assignment is a nothing.
Now do you believe?
This happens every time.
Are you to stop being bananas now?
Right. We're here to help. I promise.
Get away from me.
Veronica, we want to help you contain your powers.
Powers.
When you get mad, they'll show. After that, the first time it comes out, you'll be able to control it. But you have to learn to contain it. Also, I don't think you should fight Ashley. She's sort of kind of a monster too.
What is she?
Let's just say she has a really high temper. And she can fly, and she'll have really, really short claws and teeth. Not a vampire, though. Worse.
How do you even get these powers anyway?
Well, if you're bit by a werewolf or a vampire or whatever monster, and then your parents, you know, have you, it just sometimes goes through the family. Just don't fight her.
I need to, though.
Just contain your powers.
Fine. She's getting away quick.
It doesn't matter. She'll learn her lesson.
Come on, let's go.
Everybody always knocks me over. Jeez.
Shapeshifter problems.
Looks like she was too chicken to show up. Oh, good. You're here. Take my sweater.
Do it yourself, princess.
Sure. So, let me guess. You're gonna cry?
I never cry.
Oh, please. Let me take the first shot. Try your best. Not even a scratch.
Why are you so mean to me?
What?
You're trying to steal my boyfriend.
I don't even know who your boyfriend is, and, yeah, girl, tears don't work on me.
Sorry, just trying to use a classic technique.
The technique for brats.
Oh, shut up. Fine, I'll steal your boyfriend.
You really shouldn't have done that.
Oh yeah, my boyfriend? His name is Devin. He's coming here today. We met yesterday and he just fell in love with me. We were over FaceTime and he said he wanted me to be his girlfriend. He said he had this old ratty girlfriend that he didn't want anymore. Ash, are you okay?
She's the
werewolf! Oh no. Crap. dear Lord, what happened?
She had a really bad fall.
No, she... Yeah, I had a really, really bad fall on my face. Oh, my Lord, I'm so... Oh, in all my years. Come on, sweetheart. It's all right. Why on earth would she help us?
Come here. Oh. There you go. Now, what's wrong?
What's wrong? I'm a monster. She gave me a little scratch on the eye and a pounce. Okay, it hurt, but on the paw. And I turned into a monster, tackled her, squeezed her throat, and scratched and punched her face.
You're not a monster. Well, you know what I mean. Now the whole school is gonna think. Listen.
This is my first day here.
Listen. We can say you guys were putting on a play. And the werewolf was just makeup. And the blood was fake blood.
That's a great plan, but what about Ashley?
Jacob texted me while we were running. He said when the nurse came, John swept in and said that she took a nasty fall. And instead of Ashley disagreeing, she played along with it. She also told Jacob that she wants to talk to you. At 5.
Okay, well, that's all taken care of for now. But Devin? He was my boyfriend. I thought he still was, but... I guess he's not anymore. You just don't understand. I don't want anybody to see me cry. I'll be in the dorm.
Get up. It's all right. Well, Ashley could have been lying about being with Devin. I mean, maybe she just overheard you. I mean, what are the chances?
I guess you could be right. I mean, what are the odds?
I feel bad about your first day. I mean, you already had your first fight, your boyfriend might be taken, you find out you're a monster.
That made me feel so much better.
Today, or what's left of it, we could go and we could do all the fun things I was talking about. Parties, having fun, joining some things, getting a pet, meeting people.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
I'll get the door while you wipe your face.
There.
What are you doing here?
It's 5:00.
No, it's only 3:30. Oh no. Rihanna, just let her in.
Okay. Come on in.
Right this way.
So, you're a werewolf.
To be continued.